Bueno, saludos a todos y
nos levantamos hoy
y mira cuánta gente se van para Miami. ¿Cuánta gente se van para Miami? Vaya, la gente los hidra. La gente los aire. Mira cuántos van para allá para... Bueno, creo que van para Miami porque veo uno girando a la derecha. Bueno, mi gente, hoy sacamos a pescar a unas personas aquí que vienen del norte, no sé dónde vendrán. Where you come from?
Wyoming.
Ah, Wyoming.
Oregon.
Oregon? Wow. Oregon. Wyoming and Oregon.
Yep.
Y ahí está Brown aquí, que es el guía turístico aquí. What do you need? The knife?
He's got one. I don't want the girls to keep coming.
No crack shots.
We'll have to check it out.
Yeah. Aquí está Brown contando ya a la canalla que con varas nuevas. Por ahí está Sacerio también que sacó otras personas. All these persons, are you family?
Yes. Yes.
Everybody's family?
Yeah, brother-in-law.
Okay.
Cousins. And two brothers and a cousin.
Los hermanos y el primo. Y vinimos aquí un rato aquí a sacarlo a pescar para que cojan unos buenos pescados, porque como Brown es nativo de aquí, Brown se conoce todo esto. Bueno, la primera rabia rubia, ahí está. The first yellowtail.
First one. Yeah. I want to get a picture of the...
Brown. Smile, Jack. Get in there.
Brown, come on. You caught it.
Get in there. Nice, guys. Good job.
Now... We go like this.
Esto fue llegar, tirar y coger. Esto fue rápido. Estamos en 37 pies. 37 pies. Y viene una tormentica por ahí arriba de nosotros. Y está soplando ya el viento ya. Esto es normal en el verano. Come on, buddy, fish on.
You're not even excited, Jack.
I am.
Okay. Dale, hurry up, quickly, fast, fast, because the shark is coming.
Yeah, shark will
come.
Get him in here.
That's it. Come on.
Hold that. I'm gonna get a picture, bud. Nice. That's a little bit bigger.
Hey! ¡Estamos pegados, papá!
You gotta land good so you don't hurt your leg.
Yeah.
Here you go. Sit down, buddy.
You should have handed that sucker off.
Hey, you can sit. I'll help you.
Yeah.
Vamos, vamos. Come on.
Real. All right.
Hurry up. The chat is coming. Hurry up. The chat is coming.
Real.
Hurry up.
Oh, that's a nice fish, whatever it is, real.
Come on! Come on, the shot is coming!
Okay, bring it to him. Jack, nice fish! Hold that up, let me get a picture.
Let it out, Colton. Hold it straight back behind the boat.
Got it? No, grab it with the line. Just
be careful, line. Be careful with, yeah, they got with the mouse.
The mouth gets you.
Nice!
Si la boca te coge, te va a trozar lo que te coja.
Nice. Oh, really?
I know it more.
Bring it up and unreel now as you go down.
Just like
take this one out.
Okay.
I take this.
Oh, not a trigger.
Let it out, Colton. Let it out.
Come on here. Vaya, Brown.
You're on? Get it, Colton.
Two trigger fish, Brown.
Oh shit, I threw all the bait away.
Oh, did you really?
Oh, nice. Open your bail and just keep going.
I threw my bait away.
Jack's careful, you're tangled into that line with your feet.
Está buena la pica.
Alright.
This thing better, the sharks get them.
Fast, fast!
Put a fish on there, Brett.
Yep, you got
come
it.
On, buddy!
Another yellowtail.
Yeah, we have that problem where we fish.
The tax man is coming.
The tax man always taxes. You're not going to get the fishing on credit.
Why pick your Uncle Levi that pole?
Check your bait. This is... Here
we go. Come on, hurry up!
That shark is coming!
The tax man!
We have to do that where we fish for salmon. The sea lions will grab them. So you gotta hog them in.
Jax has got one too.
Come on,
go
come
Jax!
On!
Go, goalie!
Fast!
Oh, nice. Yellowtail.
Go, boys!
Man, that's a nice thing. He bit off my hook.
Oh,
brown.
No, it was up in the boat and it bit it off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, it was out of the water and it bit it off.
Yeah.
Come on, fish on.
What?
Vamos, come on. Hurry up. Yeah. Nice lane snapper.
On you for jacks.
I don't know, it's un ronco. It's a good lane snapper.
Okay, here it comes.
It's a white grand.
Yeah, we use that for bait.
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, he's mad.
Here.
Cross him.
Vamos, otro más. Hey, come on, buddy. Pull it. Remember,
real.
The text man is coming.
baby yellowtail, let that go.
Okay.
Vamos, come on!
That's nice.
That?
It's a trigger fish.
Trigger, that's a good one.
Yeah, you got big pieces of fillet up for that.
This side. Here, I'll help you.
Come on. Hurry up. Sure.
Okay, that's it.
Oh!
And right into your finger.
You lose.
Careful. Wait, always slack it right. Don't bring so much line in.
Oh.
Yeah, bring the line in and push.
Thank you for the help.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Now we gotta pee on the boat.
We gotta move. You got too many grunts. You ain't got no snapper. We need to go over there.
All right.
Try one more while he pees.
Okay.
All right, so we can bring him in, boys. You got
a another lane and snapper.
What?
We need pliers. Nope. No bites yet.
Mr. Brown.
At the bottom.
Pliers.
Going on again.
Look for a bigger reef.
Is it up here
on
being?
All right.
This is small.
Mira.
Time to move.
Shark or barracuda.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's got a hold of you.
The barracuda. The barracuda. La barracuda cogió el pescado. Just leave on the water. Leave on the water. The barracuda is coming.
I know. What's up?
Can I hook into the barracuda?
Yeah.
Hold on.
They start. You know, they'll come out up and
bottom. Do you want this back up or you move it?
Bueno, llegamos aquí a otro lugar más, un reef que dice Brown que la ha buceado, pero esto es increíble, como me dijo donde estaba, sin GPS y sin nada. La gente se sabe en todo esto de memoria. Yeah. This is a sand tiger fish.
Yeah.
Eso es muy rico de comer. It's very delicious to
that's
eat.
Bait.
Okay. Well, use them up.
These are the bait.
He's pretty.
Ese Brown que
didn't get a picture of that one.
Para carnar.
Here, Jax, hold it. Thank you.
Brown. But this made this good.
Hey, look, turn around.
I lost my bait.
Mira lo que está.
Eso
tiene una carne durita.
Yes.
Vamos, ahí está el otro pegado. Come on, buddy.
Get him or you want pliers? You're gonna need pliers.
No. The old one, let me do it. It's got a bone in the head.
Un queen trier fish.
I didn't want you to touch it. See this? Look. They got spikes.
Ooh, you're lucky, buddy.
They spike it.
Not everything in the ocean is just ready to get
you. They got
something
to defend them.
Yep,
we'll get it. Pretty fish, Colton.
Trigger.
Is this a trigger?
Queen trigger.
Bait?
Yeah.
Lots of bait.
Ya lo le están picando, está pegado.
Nice.
Come on, Dad.
Oh, yeah. Oh, get him. We reel him up. You need me to get it?
Oh, se fue, se fue.
He's off.
Oh, you got him. Se fue. Oh, nice snapper. Now they're getting bigger.
Yep.
Now they're getting.
That's my shot.
Nope, you're still there.
Está hermano un poquito movido. Muchacho tiene calor. Muchacho tiene calor. Es que viven para allá arriba y no están acostumbrados a este calor tan intenso. Y más que no tiene puro. Vamos que continúa la acción. Continúa la acción aquí. Come on!
Get it, Jax.
Get it out of there. Wherever it is, it's good.
Real. Vamos. Hurry up. The chat is coming.
Pretty real.
Hurry up.
No, reel a little more. Good.
Same fish I caught, but yours
bigger. I know a queen trigger.
Nice. Hey, move, Jack. Here, buddy. You get a fish. What I do with my hand falling out of it.
Vamos, que esto una pica tras la otra. Come on, come on.
Dad's gonna have to hold the pole for him.
I ain't got enough elbow grease. Another
trigger.
Got a good one?
Go right on
the
reef
so
you
should
get him.
Another
queen.
Another queen. Huh?
I don't know.
I don't know
what
to do.
No, you're gonna eat. Come on, bro. Come on. It's yours. Come on! Holy shit! The same of me!
That's those little sharks. Those little small ones, like three footers.
I know. Come on, come on, come on, buddy!
Come on, put your hat on this. Okay, like that.
Yep.
Vamos, que tenemos una carnada ahí para. Una carnada fresca para hacer deep drop. Come on!
Hold it.
Okay, oh. No está grande, pero está buena. Kingfish?
It's a jack, it's not a barrel.
It's a jack.
Wah, wah,
wah, wah. Hey, anyway, this one is good.
That's what we caught the other day,
isn't it, Jack? This one is good for bait.
No,
that's
the one we were catching on the dock.
Yeah,
I got
one
in the freezer.
Brown,
coge
trapo, Brown.
Coge
trapo, Brown.
I caught a decent one.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay,
good.
That
logo?
Oh,
let
man,
go.
He bit the hell out of that.
Holy cow,
all three.
All three. He can't even close his mouth.
Shut your mouth.
I
don't think you...
You
be quiet now.
Tira here in Bimini, fishing with Brown.
Indubitably, we are on yellow eyes.
Brown me dio unos spots. He gave me some spots. Aquí estamos con estos muchachos aquí que lo trajimos aquí para que vean la pesca de fondo. Está bien en Wyoming, ahí arriba. Where are you from again? Wyoming?
And Wyoming and
Oregon. And Oregon.
Oregon, like Al Pacino. Oh, Oregon.
No, he's not on it.
Oh, going that's out. Going out.
Yeah, going out. Only
800
feet. Wow. Not bottom yet. Watch it, remember.
Now I stopped
by it. Yeah. Sometimes it does, sometimes it does.
Yep.
Another yellow eye.
One drop, one fish.
Come on, buddy. Give me my hook.
Nice.
Thank you.
Yep.
gotta go back to about 1,100 feet. Finally at bottom, so we gotta back up a little.
Lo dije, you got it. I told you.
Here you go, Baba.
You have fish.
There you go.
I know my rod.
Don't we all? Colton, you're leaking. You guys.
Enseña ahí, Brown. La otra.
Ay, no bite me.
Watch out. Show the other fish. Nice.
Beautiful. It's almost a mop. No. What is that?
Only in the blue channel.
Oh, yeah, there you go. That's Julio.
Yeah, boy. No, number Jack. Se missed the grouper ahí.
Oh, you stop fighting now.
Yeah, right. Buddy. Come on. Come on. Grab the phone.
Oh, yeah. It's not going.
He's trying not to pull the hook.
There it goes. No, his phone wasn't on.
This is a Mr. Grouper!
Oh, he's pulling good.
120.
Oh! Oh,
my God. Holy shit.
But wah,
did you see? 120. He should have been ready to blow up.
Ese es un tiburón.
Bueno, lo fuimos.
Tremendo animal, ahí lo vieron, ahí como cortaron la línea. Eso era un buen Mystic Grouper, grande. Seguro que vieron un tiburonzazo eso y lo cogió y acabó con la línea y se cogió su Mystic. Se lo va a comer con plomo, hacerlo con todo. Los animales no creen en nadie. Aquí estamos, Bimini and Brown's, a Serio Charter.